I grew up in a great time. Yeah. I grew up in a great time for music. You know what? All the fucking cool bands were in the 70s, and, you know, really, all the cool bands.
They're better than now, for sure.
And they were just real bands, you know, they lasted for 10 years. They fucked with like 20, you know, 10 records. You put a record every year, or it was just bad. You know, they were all fucking
I guess I just don't care.
We'll be right back. job. Good for you.
Respect.
No, they actually think I judge them,
but I don't.
Some people ask me, don't you want to experience what I am? They say, but you don't really know what it's like.
No, you don't know what it's like to ever try.
And that's a fact.
But it's subjective.
It's subjective.
It's subjective.
I'm sorry, but I have to be alone. Oh, the only
Tupperware. North Korea somehow destroys itself. Oh man, the future chips in our brains. Pick me a thought process. Robots, no jobs, no money. Everything is free. One man or woman at the top. Menism. Oh man, the future. Oppression has been forgotten, religion is dead, everyone is logical, but they don't know why. Oh man, the future! Social networking, replaced by social interaction. Virtual reality becomes sub-reality. People make money off of being good at life in a virtual game. Oh man, the future! Humans have evolved into humans with way less hair, more brain power, and weaker bodies. We become what we thought to be aliens, and we realize we are the aliens. And the chemicals become the resources in order to create the drugs. Oh man, the future! New diseases emerge. The higher up people don't give a shit. Who the hell are they anyway? Why don't they ever say anything about themselves? My friends start dying. Oh man, I die. Oh man, the world dies. Oh man, the future! And as I say all this, I piss off the Buddhists on the corner of Hollywood and Highland. Not that I would hang out there. Oh man, the future! Following the trend, and to even determine who is actually accomplishing this is very difficult, because since everyone is doing it,